Yarmouth herring drifters swing idly at anchor as a result of a strike by 3,000 girl fish workers. Instead of working, they sat and did their knitting in the fairly fresh air. And they meant business.
We are not going back till we get what's up in the barrel. Shell in the barrel.